goes up. You can increase the volume if you want. You won't be able to see it from the bottom.
There, right over there.
Motion looks nominal, the trajectory looks good. Now coming up will be the rapid fire events. Main engine cutoff, we shut down the 9 Merlin 1B engines. At 2.5 minutes, we will separate the stages. We'll light the second stage engine. And in just a little bit after that, we'll relight 3 engines on the first stage to begin slowing it down for landing in the Pacific Ocean.
Uh-huh.
Pacific
Ocean. Oh wow.
That's the separation.
You can really see the separation. Uh-huh.
Stage separation confirmed.
Woo!
That's what we saw at night.
Uh-huh.
That,
yep.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Stage 1 is there at 20.
Yeah, you can see them, both of them here, if you want.
So we've had successful shutdown of the first stage.
So one on the left, one on the right.
It's doing the flip to reorient.
So left is going there, the right is the one which will come.